nothing but exciting fights. And we know that one thing between Gabe Rosado does, he fought warriors like Peter King, Thompson, Quillen, Gabe the Field, Triple G. And he's always brought his super game when he steps into that ring. That's why he's our co-main event. And he's one of the most exciting alpha. This is our new to me, the new generation Gotti of fighting. His alpha pound style. Win or lose. Win or lose. Gabe Rosado always shows up to fight. Put on a great show for the fans, and that's what matters, is giving back to the fans and putting on big fights. True middleweights going at it this Saturday. Willie Monroe Jr. and Gabe Rosado.